Hi everyone, it's Roseanne. I am here to share my Nanny's Attic goodie package this time around. But I wanted to, I took everything out because this is how I got the package. It was busted open here and this was like halfway open. So I, Nola, I don't know if I got everything, but I certainly will show you everything that I got. And here we go. Let me move all this stuff away. Yeah, everything got kind of taken out of the bag. I think some of these things I purchased, some of these things are DT, and some of these things are Nanny's Attic DT package. So I don't know which is which. I'm just going to go ahead and start showing you. I do know that I wanted, let me get rid of my glasses here. I do know that I wanted some of this. Oh my gosh, look at this. And I don't know if she has any more of this, guys. You have to scroll down when you look at goodies from the site. You need to scroll down, but look at this. It's got, oh, it's the wrong side. Wow. It's fuzzy on both sides. It's flocked. Yum. Oh my gosh, I love the hearts and I love that it's mesh. Thank you. Oh, I love it, love it, love it. So I got this one. And yeah, let me just fold it in half so I can make some kind of sense out of this. Okay, great. And then Nola always sends me like bits and pieces of these, you know, her scraps and stuff that she works on the table. And I use these all the time. So I have, and I have a lot from my daughter too, because she bought me that one, wedding dress. But I use it a lot because I make flowers. See, these are this was a lining, that was from one of, Nanny's, like laces. She always sends you the lining as well. And I always make flowers. So let me just put that rubber band there and set it to the side. I've got a lot of these that were, I kind of sorted because they were all scattered in the postal, in the envelope. Oh my gosh. Anyway, so, I'm just going to try to go through. There's lots of, little bits here, so I'm going to go fast. This is kind of a stretchy black kind of a fabric, maybe a lining, and I could probably use it for gypsy stuff. Thank you, Nola. And oh, I just love this. Look at that. And I like that it's, you know, a cushion, quilted rather. And then this is super cool. I love this. Look at all these little bits here. These are all silk. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at the little bows. I'm going to throw these over. Well, I'm going to put them in my nanny's. I have a scrap bowl. And this is cute. It's got a few little sequences. Right there. Again, I'm going to try to go fast because there is a bunch of stuff in this baggie and I love this kind of stuff. Super cute. And oh, it looks like she made a flower bottom. Look at how pretty that is. Definitely will use that. And then there's another one of these. Love. And another one. And then, oh, that's really cool squares, but that makes a cool pocket. Very nice. And then there's lots of little treasures. I call these all treasures. Look at that. Love. I love this one. So I use every little bit of that one and more yummy fibers. And oh, that's pretty. Look at that one. It's got like a little bit of shiny there. I've not seen that one. That one's really pretty. Super pretty. Oh, polka dots. Really cool. I love this kind of stuff. And these, I always use these because you can, you know, make flowers. Super simple flowers, just, you know, by, you know, doing that kind of stuff. Look at how cute that is. And then you just wrap it up, right? Of course, you want to make it smaller, but super quick little flowers. Love. And yum little bits. Oh, I love the squares. That's really pretty. She knows exactly what I love. Oh my gosh, look at that. Little bits. Little treasures for my snippets. Actually, that one can go in the book I'm working because it's pink, and this one can too. Actually, all of these can go. This one I'll save for a pocket. And cute little bits of lace. Oh, look at that little Christmas. Love these little bits. Perfect for snippets. Look at that one. More ties. That can go in the book. That's so pretty. Look at that. Tie for the book. And these, she knows I love all of these edges because they make beautiful flowers. They're just perfect for creating flowers. Just love it. And little scraps, and oh, that's pretty. Look at all these goodies can go to the book that I'm working on, and I'm almost done, guys. That's cute. Little leaves and goodies. Ooh, oh my gosh. And then let me move this over here. I still have all of this goodness. So I'm going to put this back in here as I look at it. And oh, that's kind of cool. Look, it's got little words. Trini. Trixie. Oh my gosh. Trixie. How cute is that? Oh, that's so cute. Thank you, Nola. And then let me see. I'm going to try to. These are so cool. I love to use these for ties or bows or flowers. So this is all very usable goodies. These can go over there with the pink goodies. And this can go over there. For me, all of this stuff is treasure. This I can't use right now because I'm not using blue, but I can use it another time. Oh, I love these. Look at that. Isn't that cool? I'm going to cut a chunk. Put it over there. Okay. Oh, I love that one. Love. Love, love. And look at this. Oh my gosh. Love the texture. Oh, that is really pretty. Look at that. Very cool. That would make a really cool, you know, those rolls that we've all been doing, those hand embroidery rolls that everyone has been doing. There we go. Thank you, Nola. And there's more of the Trixie. And love, Imperial, and Star. Cool. Oh my gosh, more yummy, yummy, yummy ribbons. Look at how pretty that is. I love that. But Nola, you could use these for tying your parcels. Oh, sweetheart. Thank you so much. Look at this, love. They make such perfect flowers. Right? There's already a seam around the edge. These are so cool. Love. Shortcut. Oh, look, a flower. And little, oh, I love that one. Little bits of lace. I can use all of these little bits here for the, oh, look at all these. Oh, wow. Love. Anything sparkly, love. Oh, I love. Okay, so all of that goodness is going to go in my little bits parcel. Cute. Look at all these. Oh my gosh. Love. Oh, those are so pretty. Really super pretty. And little, these can go in my little bag. I'm working on BB Craft Design Team down there, so. Okay, I'm just going to put it over there. Oh, that's pretty. Look at that. Love the baubles. Baubles and flowers. And oh, wow, what is this? That's pretty. Look, it's a long... Oh, wow. Look at that. How cool is that? That would make a perfect little, you know, for a mini book, a tie, or just a something. Oh, wow, that's cool. Thank you, Nola. I love this. See, you and I think the same, I think, creatively with these little bits, because she... When she selects things for me, they're always like, I love that. Look at that detail. I just love that. When she selects things for me, it's like, oh, I love these two. Oh my gosh, all of this is just, it's perfect for me. I love these things. And Gail does the same thing when she sends me. Sometimes she'll ask me, what do you want me to send, or what do you need? And I always tell her, I don't really need anything, but I love scraps. So just throw, when you're crafting, just throw your scraps on the box. And when it's, you know, ready to ship, just send it to me. Because I just love, that's what I work with. And I love, love, love. You know, I use big pieces also when I make big projects. So those are always welcome as well. But I love these little, this is my all-time favorite. I love this one so much. But look at all these yummies. Oh my goodness gracious. And this, love. I love this kind of stuff. Seriously, love it. Oh, wow, look at that. That's pretty. Okay, I'm trying to go fast because I know, look at all these bits. All these crochet stuff. I know that I take so long sometimes. Oh, I love that as well. And that little bit there. See, for me, that's an embellishment just right there. Super cool. Okay, I'm gonna, oh wow, more of these. Look at these. Woohoo! Score. Thank you so much, Nola. I love this color blue. All of those I'm putting over there, I can use if you've been following me, I'm working on, on this guy. And I've already done this portion, so I'm not going to show you too much. And I also have already painted all of the leaves that I was showing you. So all of that is going to be in the next videos here. I've had this package one day, and I've just been really busy with, we have our friends going to come over, and finally we've been, our numbers have gone down a little bit in our neck of the woods. So I think I'm going to be working on some kits. Look at that, all the little sparklies. I love that. Those are perfect for snippets. Or for, again, dangles in a gypsy book. These are all perfect little bits. So, oh, that's really pretty. Really, really pretty. Thank you, Nola. So I will be finishing up my my sari kits that I was working on like 1,000 years ago. And then the corona hit, so I was not able to put them for sale. But I do have them almost done. So maybe I will, maybe I will have a couple of kits here. Really pretty goodies. Love all these yummies. Oh my gosh, look at that one. You see that one? Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. Love that flower. Love this one. I use these all the time. I love it. Perfect angles. You know, you just add something. Done. You know? It's just perfect. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Nola. I love. This is a perfect for a little flower. And I'm going to put that with the other ribbons. There's this little bit. And oh, look at how pretty that is. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me put this there and this there. Oh, wow. Look at that. Yum. If it's sparkly or glittery or... Oh, that's pretty. Look at all the colors. Super pretty. Or fringy. I'm your girl. I love that. Thank you, Nanny. Thank you, Noma. I'm still kind of half asleep because I just woke up. So I'm like, I put a dent in that package there by taking all those goodies out so I can use them, and I will be using them. I go through lots and lots of scraps. Okay, and then there's this parcel right here. Or this bag here. Okay. And these are more yummy bits. And oh, that's so pretty. I love that. Okay, I'm just gonna leave them in the love the little baubles. I forgot. I think I have a couple of these that you gave me last time. I need to pull those out. Pretty little bits. Gorgeous little bits. Look at the edge there. These are just yum. All of this is just yum. Little circle that she's cut out, and love. Love. I use this kind of stuff all the time. So pretty. Oh, I like that. I like the color. Look at this. I hope I'm not going too fast, but like I said, I have a bunch of... Oh, I still have a piece of this one, too. Love this one. Oh, I love all these thin... Oh, Nola, you send me the perfect things. Look at that one. That's perfect. And this one. Oh, wow. Love. And look at the edge there. Super cool. I love it. Thank you, my dear. Thank you so, so much. I'm going to put that here because I think I'm getting to the point where I have lots of... Yep. Okay, I'm going to put all of those. Look at that little flower. All of those little goodies because they're going to go in the nest, I think. Look at how pretty that is. It's this way. Cool. Ooh, I love that. Look at that texture. Oh, that's pretty too. That's really pretty. That looks vintage. Little flowers, little bits, little treasures. Love that. Love that. I'm going to put it over here, though, because I'm kind of... Ooh, I love that. That's pretty. Really pretty. Yeah, these are all going to go in a little scrap basket. And I'm going to utilize these, all of these, real soon. I'll just sort through and separate the crochet from the lacy stuff. Love. Thank you so much, Nola. Oh my gosh, I love this. This is a nice big piece, so I'm going to put it over here. I always separate my scraps by size. These are big pieces. Well, and I have plenty of this right now, so... I will put that over there. Look at these. I love these. Very nice. I love those. Look at how cute that is. Oh my goodness. Okay, there are so many goodnesses here. Wow. Love. Love the scraps. Super pretty. Little round circles that I could use, maybe. Oh, that's pretty. I love those eyelets. Those different types of eyelets. And all these thin, beautiful, beautiful thin laces that are just, that are transparent. They're perfect for layering, like in between stuff. And then you've got another, you know, layer on top, and it's just gorgeous. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Thank you so much, Nola. Super pretty. Love, love. These are perfect for flowers. Super pretty. Very thin, cotton. And they're perfect for you to embroider on as well. So, oh my gosh, new yummies. Thank you, Nola. Thank you so much. And I put a good dent in that bag, too. To use. Awesome. Okay. Then the next thing I did, I got, and I've already, like, kind of folded it up because it was, like, everywhere in the bag. Was this, look at how pretty that is. Love. And then there's this. Pretty. Let me just, I'm going to put it over here so I can. Oh, I love that. I'm going to try not to open them all. Love that. Look at the texture. Really thin. Oh, love. I'm going to try not to open them all because, oh, this is pretty. Look at the little butterflies on there. Super pretty. That'll save some time that I don't have to fold. Oh my goodness, I love this, Nola. Thank you. Gold is my favorite color of the, you know, golden bronze. Silver, eh, not too much. I'm a gold girl. Oh, that's gorgeous. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Nola. That's so pretty. And then more of this yummy. Oh, look at that. I love that. Yep. Love, love that. Put that over here. Oops. I'm sorry, guys. I just want to fold it so it's manageable. Okay. And then, oh, look at this one. Oh, I love it. Look at that. Do you see that flower right there? Right there? Love it. I love laces that you can cut flowers out of. Super pretty. Thank you, Nola. And look at this. Shala. That is so cute. And this one, I think it was a purchase. I know I saw her put this up and I was like, me. And see how she gives you the, oh, I can't even see. See how she gives you the lining? I love that. Look at that. Yum. These are all going to get cut individually. They would make a really pretty book, but a book cover. But I get more use out of cutting them. Actually, that might be, maybe I'll cut it in half and use that for a book. And then the other half I could cut individually. Pretty. Love. So excited. Oh my gosh, I love this one. This one makes the prettiest flowers. Oh, cool. Thank you so much, Nola. I love. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Super pretty. I love this kind of fabric. Wow. Thank you, thank you. Oh, my gosh. Okay. And then I have all of these bits. I'm just trying to grab them. Hold on. I have these. And this one. Oh, that's really pretty. Save the fuzzy. Let me move this out of the way here. Oh, that's really pretty. I love that. Look at that rust color. Oh, that is so pretty. Wow. Oh, it's variegated. Look at that. Yum, yum. Thank you, Nola. That's really pretty. Wow. Okay, I'm just gonna put that over here. And then there's these. Let me just go this way. There's this one. That's really pretty. I'll put that over there. Oh, that's so pretty. And I love this part. Love. Thank you, Nola. That's gorgeous. Must have been a blouse or something, but very cool. That would be cool to embroider on. You know that? Big old embroidery piece. I like that. And, oh, look at this. This is for guy stuff. I rarely do stuff for guys, for males. But that's cool. The little wrenches. That's kind of cool. And velvet. Yum. This is that hunter green color. Yum. And, oh, yeah, I remember these. Oh, yes. Got two of those. Cool. I remember this one. Let me put one aside here. Oh, it's so... Oh, wow. It's fuzzy. Oh, my gosh. It's two bonuses. I didn't realize it was fuzzy. Oh, I love that. Oh, that is really cool. Nola, you find the coolest, most unusual things. Thank you so much. And this one, I'm not going to unroll it, but it's a, look, a really thin, yummy, like, tulle crepe. And look at that edge. Oh, my goodness. That's going to make a really cool flower. Look at that. Okay, and then you just... Oh, that is so cool. And then it's flat. Look at that. Love. Oh, wow. Thank you, Nola. And this is cool. What is this? Give me a second, guys. I'll let you look at it. Oh, that's so pretty. It's kind of a neon green, but you know, when you coffee dye these things, it tones it down a little bit. So I don't worry about that. Oh, Betty, this is from Betty Jo. Girl, I'm going to owe you my life. I can't say firstborn because I don't have any more firstborns. My firstborn's gone already. Oh, Betty, thank you, sweetheart. You're going to make me cry. Thank you so much. Look at how pretty this is. Oh, my God, look at all the different. Wow. Look at how cool that is. Oh, Betty, you're going to be in so much trouble. Seriously. When I can get out of the house, you are in so much trouble. Oh, that's so pretty. Really, really pretty. Thank you. Thank you so much. That is so cool. I love the fabric. Look at the, you could see through. It's so cool. Oh, that is so cool. Thank you, Betty. Thank you so much. Okay, I'm going to put this together here and put it in my Betty goodies. Oh, wow. Thank you, Betty. And then there is this one, and probably stuff fell out. I don't know. I don't know what was in here, but there's these. Oh, I love that color. I like this color too. They're like a satiny fabric. I'm trying to go fast, guys. I'm sorry. I love this one. And, oh, I love that. Yep, I'll be using that soon. This is so pretty. Thank you, Nola. I love that one. And, oh, wow, look at all these. Pretty. My stomach. I hope you didn't hear that. More of this one. Love. More of that one. Love. And, oh, look at how pretty that is. Oh, I love those. Doily, doily, doily. Yep, that's going to go on the doily book. Look at that little guy. See, I love doing that. Super cool. That would make a really cool base, like a back for a snippet roll. Yep. Or, you know, anything. I mean, journals, pockets, anything. And let's look at this one. Oh, wow. Look at, oh, there's that yellow satin material. That's such a pretty fabric. Super pretty. somebody's top there. But, oh, that's so pretty. Thank you, Nola. I loved that fabric. I loved the color. It's like a really butter, like a really pale buttercream color. And then there's this one. And I'm just gonna... Oh, that is so pretty! I love that. And all these little bits. Love, 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 love. Oh, that's pretty. That's a vintage lace there. That's really pretty. And all these little bits. I use these to tie parcels or make bows. So I love that. Love this. Because they make the prettiest bows, you know? It's really simple, really quick. You know, they've got shabbiness. It's just, look at that, just a perfect bow. Of course, you have to, like, you know, arrange it, but just a perfect shabby bow. And then you just, you know, decorate, do what you gotta do. Super pretty. Okay, I'm gonna stop messing around because I don't wanna waste time. Oh, that's pretty. Look at that edging. That's an embroidered edge. And it could already be a flower. It can already be a pretty, pretty flower. Look at that. Done deal. Super pretty. Oh, that's cool. The little edging. Oh my gosh, Nola. Thank you. Love, love. Always love the tool stuff. Wow, I am, like, so happy right now. Okay, and then this one of the bags was torn, so I just put it in this bag. But I had got some of these tiny, these are my favorites. I love these so much, and I see my time. Oh my gosh. But I like to cut this little flower out of the center, and then I use the outside for a frame. So, okay, I'm going to stop here. I have a few more little bits to show you. And so come back for part two. Okay. Bye, everyone. God bless. Thank you so much, Nola. I love everything. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Bye, everyone. Don't forget, links are going to be down below. Make sure when you go to the page, scroll all the way down. She always changes prices to stuff that doesn't sell. And there are some, you know, people might buy one of something and then the rest are still there. So go get the gems. That's where all the good stuff is at the bottom. Okay. Bye, everyone. God bless. Come back.